I crash in a downhill, I slip away. Was slippery, maybe some oil on the road together with the water. I couldn't react. It's not that I touched the brakes or I did anything wrong. I just slip away.
You're badly injured.
Yeah, there's a big hole like this, really deep. You can see the bone, and they cannot stitch it because it's really white. So there's big inflammation and the rest, all the normal injuries from a crash.
What does this mean?
What does it mean? Being injured, it means having pain.
But riding tomorrow?
Ah, that. So now I go to eat, and normally I would like to ride, of course.
How do you feel?
Painful.
Have a nice meal.
Thanks.